Okay, good morning everyone. Today my schedule, I'm going to visit four developers. This four developers that four project bought by Chester Venture Berhad. The first one will be the Sun Suria. So we bought about 100 units. It's called the Forum. The second one will be the Vintra Land. The project is called Gravy 8. So approximately about 40 million GDV. So the third one will be the Symphony Life Berhad. Is the project at Sunway. It's called Union Suite. Also about 50 units, about 50 million GDV. So the last but not least will be the Puncak Dana, the project at Arah Damansara. So total four projects that we bought, GDV about 120 million. So until today, we settled about 60 to 70%. I believe before year end, we can clear the units very soon. So we try to work very hard to clear the units and ahead the schedule. Thank you very much. Many people tend to work for their living. Actually, you should live for your work, not work for your living. Because you have to love what you do. Otherwise, you won't be successful. For example, like Michael Jordan, he loved what he do. He loved to play basketball, and today, he is so successful. If you feel that you are not energetic enough with your work, you are not loving what you do, please reconsider to look for other job. Because you got to really love what you do in order for you to achieve something different. Many people tend to, you know, work 9 to 5, 9 to 6 for their living, you know, but they are not really love what they want. Friends, Tan Sri Klamanji, the owner of HCK Berhad and Segi Berhad. See you. Sus- of what we call one of the way to be successful for me is time management. Every day I work for about 10 hours, so every meeting that I have, I restrict at about 1 hour, so that I can have 10 meetings a day. So I believe if you manage well your time, you can do more things, right? So don't waste your time. Do something meaningful. Sales progress for our bulk purchase. We have bulk purchase for 16 units. The project called Gravity. Now about 1 o'clock, I'm going to meet my friends who work in Symphony Lifeguard. The project that we bought is called Union Suite. I'm going to update him the sales progress and the coming activity. See you. Him the sales strategy. Most critical criteria for a successful person is you must set the goal. Set your goal. Without a goal, without directions, you will never know how far you can you go, right? So for you or whoever in out there who not just set a goal, please start today. Set your goal and try the best to achieve it.
say bye to our vlog.
Bye.
I just finished an appointment with my friend. I personally bring her to see the site of Sun Square Forum. Hopefully she will consider to get few units from me. And I believe everything you do, you must hands on, right? Don't rely on people. In Chinese called, 亲力亲为. Today the weather very very hot. I think some of you out there, please drink more water, okay? Very hot weather. Betul tak? Now about 6:30. As usual, every Tuesday, I'm going to play badminton with my fellow friends. One of my Tan Sri told me, work is my hobby, exercise is my duty, so I follow him. So every Tuesday, I try to make it happen. See you!